Welcome. In other video tutorials, I have already explained how to download WHO Europe Data Warehouse metadata. In this tutorial, I will present different options for data download of several indicators in Excel or CSV formats and data download of an entire dataset. So we will start with the download of two indicators. Let's assume we would like to analyze or visualize on a chart data for indicators HFA-74 and HFA-90. There are options to download indicators data from API in two formats, CSV and Excel, using export method of API. Let's analyze the first option, data download in CSV format. To download data in CSV format, I have to type the following request in browser's address bar. Please note that indicators IDs we are interested in are part of the request string in code part separated by comma. In order to download your indicators, you just need to replace indicator IDs of this example with your desired IDs. You can specify as much indicator IDs as you want and they will be downloaded to the same zip file. So once I have typed in the request in the browser's address bar and have pressed enter, a zip file will start downloading in a few seconds to the location set in your browser. Please browse to that location and open downloaded zip file. The zip file contains separate CSV files for each indicator. The items included into each CSV file have been discussed in video tutorial how to download metadata in Excel format. Let's analyze the second option, data download in Excel format. To download data in Excel format, I have to replace in the previous request CSV string with XLSX. So once I have typed in the request in the browser's address bar and have pressed enter, an Excel file will start downloading in a few seconds to the location set in your browser. Please browse to that location and open the downloaded Excel file. The items included into each Excel worksheet have been discussed in video tutorial how to download metadata in Excel format. If you don't specify at all format value in the request field in the browser's address bar, as it is displayed on the screen, then by default data will be downloaded in Excel format and exactly the same Excel file is downloaded as it was shown previously. Let's assume now that we want to download all indicators belonging to CH dataset. For this purpose we can use export dataset method of API. To download data in CSV format, I have to type the following request in browser's address bar. Once I have typed in the request in the browser's address bar and have pressed enter, a zip file will start downloading in a few seconds to the location set in your browser. The zip file will contain CSV files, each file containing data for an indicator belonging to CH dataset, exactly as was shown during the download of two indicators data in CSV format. If you want to download all indicators belonging to CH dataset in Excel format, you have just to replace CSV string with XLSX string in previous request. Due to the fact that CH dataset contains more than 40 large indicators, the download process will take a long time. It could take around 10 minutes, so we will skip the waiting time and will jump directly to the downloaded file. An Excel file containing all indicators belonging to CIH has finished to download to the location set in your browser. You can use the downloaded indicators or the entire downloaded dataset for advanced statistical or descriptive analysis.